Welcome back to Cruel Angel Gaming. So today we're going to be doing day 7, working on the Cruel Plane here. So, I mean, really, what I've done is I've moved to a different site, but I just brought, you know, the excavator and the wash plant, because I figured we're just going to need both of those. Kind of like that's what I wanted to bring with us in the field. You know, I just brought like a little bit of stuff. I didn't bring everything because I just didn't feel like it at the time, but I'm kind of happy with it. Sometimes a pain. There we go. So, you know, we just gotta get in there, get it dug out. Hoping to get at least 100 ounces. That's what I would like to be at. So, when I bring my other stuff over, I ain't gotta, you know, worry about it too much. But then again, you never know. It's gonna take some time. It usually does. Alright, that's 100% full. Gotta put some fuel in the generator. Might as well check the water while we're at it as well. Yeah, it's just. Everything needs, you know, gas. We're on. It's not looking too bad. As far as what I thought, maybe running at. I mean. Gonna take a minute as well. Alright, everything's ready to go again. I'm just waiting to see where it lands at. Because usually it doesn't run into that much, but I like to make sure, you know, we're not gonna have any issues. Man, I hate them stupid dig alerts. Oop, didn't get nothing on that one. Wow. I thought we were. Alright, I mean, it's doing alright, I guess. I don't know, I might start bringing the other stuff over in the next episode, maybe. And away. Said something about not wanting to move right away, but I think we might want to. Just what I'm thinking. We'll just mine it. Mine everything pretty much. But that'll be pretty good. Use the orange. You know, be pretty good gold. Decent amount of work. Yeah, it's not too bad. Just gotta get, you know, all the crap pinches back over again. I feel like starting to do that process. Like, looking at our numbers here, not looking too bad. Alright, I think it's gonna be time to switch back. You know, then I can run a lot more of it, not to worry too much. I don't know what I want, if I want to do the dump truck again or not. Kinda don't want to. But, we might. We actually might do the dump truck again, but. I don't know. Kind of up in the air for me. I mean, just looking at like what it's pretty much been doing at the other one, it's kind of got no traction. So what you mean? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we might be able to. We pulled it up on the outside. of this claim, not have to worry about so much of the angle, wouldn't be too bad. Maybe. It's just a theory, though, that I'm having. It's just gonna take forever to dig everything. Oh, I bring the front end loader. Not sure. I haven't made any decisions one way or the other. Because I've been deciding whether I want to do that or not. I'm investing time, move everything, set it up, get it all back running again, you know, but yeah, might as well. Other than that, looks like we're finding some good gold, finding decent amounts, plus the stuff that we have in the bucket. I mean, it's not looking too bad yardage wise. Even if we, yeah, we're gonna have to move back a little bit here. That's kind of what the problem is. It's okay, maybe. Maybe I can get a bite there. Yeah, that might be worth something. Finding at least enough to buy some new pig for the excavator, but you know, if we don't have to buy a new one for this, it's not really that big of a deal. As long as everything runs fine, it runs smooth, an issue. I mean, everything's paid for, you know. We just gotta mine it as well. I don't have to take out any loans or anything. But I know when some people play this game, they take out the biggest one they can right off the bat. And yeah, that might be kind of smart, but at the same time, I don't know, it just seems like you're gonna have to make a lot in like the first couple of days to even get back a little. You know, I don't know. I don't, but on this one, I just don't have any loans, to be honest. I bought everything. Took me a long time, but paid for. Alright, let's see. Yeah, that might work. Another decent bucket. Dang it. Out of here. Let's see, is that gonna be decent? Kind of. Not exactly sure what our plan is here. There we go. It's decent. Decent scoop on that one. Man, find gold. Find them nuggets. Oh, okay. Alright. Looks like we're starting to dig a trench, kinda. Got the good start for it, that's for sure. you know, while we keep digging that trench, I think we'll be good. There we go. Another good scoop. Yeah, that's a decent. I mean, look at all the rocks that are coming off of the machine. I feel kind of sorry for it. But once everything's done, yeah, once we get done today, hopefully I got enough to start transporting the stuff. I don't want it there. Oh, yep, a bit. There we go. That's pretty good. I don't know, we keep getting these good scoops, we should be fine. Wonder how much we're gonna have. We're gonna have a full bucket at the end of that. Wonder how much we're gonna have in that bucket. Always gonna get a watch at this point. On board. Alright, that should be everything right there for a second. I mean, we can start processing it, I guess. Or we can go for another bucket. I have to go for another bucket, I guess. It's hungry. let's see. Yeah, it kind of looks like it might be an easier way to mine it. This is just pretty much a test run right here to see how much is even in it. Without bringing the big stuff, that's the best way I can figure to test it. Just dig some of it, see what it looks like. Yeah. Good run, pretty much. Have a look at some of this up here that's been building up anyway. Let's see, 25% bucket. Might as well keep it stocked while I get some fuel on this. Kind of what my plan is. That looks pretty good. Not going too terribly bad, I guess. Alright, so we got a lot more gold. Should be close to, I believe, 100 ounces. That's what I want to try to get. That'll tell me whether I should move my machines here or if it's a waste of time. I don't think it'll be a waste of time right now. But, you know, if it's a waste of time, it's a waste of time, you know. But I don't think it will be. I really, really don't think it will be. I like to think that it will be, but it won't be. If that makes sense. You know, it's like one of those, maybe it will, maybe it won't, but I don't think it will. A waste of time. As long as we can get it all here together, it's gonna take it too long. At least I don't think so anyway, but if you find a lot of good nuggets, I think we'll be fine. I really do. I think we'll be fine if we keep going the way we're going. Does that mean that we might, at some point, damage our equipment? Maybe. But at least we have money to buy the parts. But yeah, that shouldn't take too long. As long as we get it all built, it all gets put together correctly, you know, that'll work out fine too. We just gotta get this stuff kind of around, I guess. I mean, I haven't tested any of the stuff that came out of the wash plant, but I don't think I'm gonna need to. But yeah, I mean, there's, we get close to it. We get close to 100 ounces. Yeah, that's perfectly fine with me. If it's close as I think it is right now, do I think it's pretty close? Yes. I'm saying from the stuff in the bucket as well. But it's like I can't have to keep the, you know, if I can just keep the plant going, you know, if we can keep everything fueled, I don't think we'll have an issue. That's, you know, what I'm thinking. But right now everything's running pretty good. I don't know whether we're gonna have a good clean out or not. Until we start testing it. I think we will. I think we will honestly have a good clean out. You know? And then once, you know, we decide what we're doing, what. Yeah, that's kind of what my plan is. Yeah, let's get it done, you know. But anywho, got it pretty much, you know, where I want it. Looks like I'm gonna have to put this fuel in a minute or so, just so I have to fill in the bigger. But, you know, I just don't think I guess right now. But other than that, I think it's decent. I think it's good ground. Oh yeah, I think now's the time to start bringing the stuff in. I think that's honestly what we're gonna have to do. Probably still what we got. Paper moving cost. I think that would be the best way to do it. No, it's not ideal. Of course, nothing ever is. But I think it's about time. I don't know what else we can do at that point. Maybe we can start, you know, next episode, like, we'll get our stuff in. I'll make sure that then once everything's here, we'll assemble it. We have to buy some more equipment at some point, but, you know, I think after, you know, this little bit here that we've got, I think that proves that it's worth, it's gotta be worthwhile. We can pay out pretty good, I think. Do I think that it's gonna be bad? Hard? Maybe. But I don't think it's gonna take too long. Yeah. But let's get another bucket full anyway. The wash plant might as well finish it out. Might as well go out on a good note. You know. Took me a while to get all this equipment. Or at least even this, see where I am, so. There we go. Is that 100% bucket? Yep. we got over here? Okay, so it's full now. We gotta shut the plant off. Get this out of my way. Yep. All right. Yeah, we'll get a cord. Should be able to. I think we'll, let's see, you know, what we can get out of it. If it's gonna be pretty decent, we shouldn't have a problem. But if it's not, then I might. Is the generator even on? Is that the problem? Yeah, that was a problem. Somehow. somehow that's the problem. But, yeah, I don't know. Just gonna keep her going. Bucket back underneath it. Start it. Yeah. Get 3% magnetite, that's pretty good. Got some magnetite, that's decent enough. Alright. Close to getting switched over to the wave table. Once we get it all over the wave table, we'll see exactly what our work here got us. At least we'll be able to tell if it's worth it. We'll go any further, but that's gonna be the only thing that determines whether it's worth it. Is it? I don't know. Maybe it might be worth it. Might be worth it. Definitely might be. I mean, it's got potential. If we're even close, if we're like ED, I'll even take it. If we're close to ED, I'll take that too. But you never know how it's gonna go. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you.